अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम। डियर स्टूडेंट, स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ। डियर स्टूडेंट, एएसएफ पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज कराची, असाइनमेंट वीक 7, क्लास प्रेप, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, वीक मंडे टिल फ्राइडे। टीचर, आई एम मिस दुर्दाना आलम, प्री स्कूल कराची। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एक्सप्लेन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फ्रूट्स। सो डियर स्टूडेंट, लिसन टू मी वेरी केयरफुली। आई एम गिविंग द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ फ्रूट्स। Point one is fleshy fruits are those fruits in which part or all of the precum is fleshy at majority. Examples are, second point is berries, for example fruits in which the entire precum is soft, pulpy, for example grapes, tomato, bananas, people has predominant blueberry, etc. Point third is drupes, for example fruit which pulpy fibers or leathery outer layer, while the endocarp hardens into a pit or stone enclosing one or more seeds, for example peach, cherry, olive, coconut, walnut, etc. And point fourth is dry fruits may either be dehiscent, for example the heart or peppery shells split open to release the major seed, for example pods of the pea and bean, or indehiscent, for example fruits that do not split open, for example milkweed, acorns, etc. So dear, on the topic from Monday work, topic name of fruits: apple, grapes, orange, pear, plum, banana, melon. So dear student, listen to me. Monday work is, you will open the copy and write the fruit's name. First name, apple, you will write on there. And second is, you will write the mango. Third one, orange, you will write it. And fourth one is grapes. And fifth one is banana. Sixth one is pear. Seventh one is melon. Dear student, you will write same as it is fruit's name two times on copy. And this day objective is student will be able to write the fruit's name. Next day. Next day is Tuesday. Tuesday work topic, fruits coloring. Worksheet page number 40. So dear student, you will do the color on fruit. Open the worksheet page number 40 and you can see on this page there are some pictures of fruits, so you can do color. Okay, and I hope you will enjoy on this work. Okay, and this day objective is a student will be able to learn the name of fruits. Come on the next day. Next day is Wednesday. Wednesday work topic, write A or N in the correct place, worksheet page number 12. So dear student, open the worksheet page number 12, then you will write the A or N in the correct place. So dear student, you can see on this page there are some pictures. Okay, and you can identify the vowel sound, consonant sound, and remember it. We have explained in previous days, and we have learned the articles where we have to use a, where we have to use an. So you can do very easily. So dear student, this day objective is student will be able to write the correct articles. Is it clear? So come on. Is Thursday work topic, write a or an in the blanks on copy. So dear student, on Thursday write a or an in the blanks on copy. First of all, you will write a or an in the blanks on copy, then you will start the work. Number 1, dash egg. Number 2, dash bag. Number 3, dash tree. Number 4, dash fish. Number 5, dash orange. Number 6, dash igloo. Now, dear student, you will do the same as it is work on copy. Is it clear my point? I know that you can do very easily. You are understanding what is the article, uses of a or an, you can do it. Okay, so this day our objective is a student will be able to write a an with correct sound. Is it clear? Friday work, and this day is, so Friday work topic, use a or an accordingly, worksheet page number 11. So dear student, open the worksheet page number 11 and then you will do the work on worksheet page number 11. Again you will write a or an with the correct sound. Okay, so dear student, you can see on this page. Okay, now I hope you will do easily and enjoy and learn it, a lot of spelling, lot of work. Okay, and new words are learning on this page, and map, they are giving the map, uses of an, uses of a, where we have to use a. A we will use with consonants, and n we will use vowel sound. So they are showing in this map. Okay, so I hope you will enjoy on it. Okay, so this one objective is student will be able to use the articles correctly. So dear student, is it clear? All work we have defined in this week, Monday till Friday, day by day you have to do this one activity, and then we will continue on the next week with new lesson. I hope you will enjoy. So dear student, thank you.